Ezra's most wanted. Get rid of that thing.
Say what?
Barret, focus.
Get its attention.
On it.
Thank you.
deal with that. No, you don't! Nice work.
Let's check on that girl. Come on. I don't think she's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here!
God, she's so cold! I need to get her breathing again.
Somebody! Help! Maybe someone should go find a doctor.
God, she's so cold. I need to get her breathing again.
Somebody, help!
God, she's so cold.
Maybe someone should go find a doctor?
There's no time.
I need to get a... Don't just stand there, help me! You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Now, start!
You picked the wrong girl, creep! What?
Those guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Ugh, nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't ya? You big moron!
Okay, Yuffie. Let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome! Not to be that guy, but kids these days, I swear.
How now?
Who's that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire.
Hey, you guys are that Avalanche Splinter Cell, right?
Now, how the hell did you...
I just gotta say, I'm a big, huge fan of yours. HQ wishes they could be as cool as you guys.
Well, we are pretty cool, but...
Think we could sit down for a chat later? Got a teensy favor to ask. And got a thank you for before.
I suppose you could come by the inn tomorrow?
Sweet! You won't be sorry. Promise. Later!
I know, she laid it on pretty thick. But hey, she's just a kid. What's the harm in hearing her out?
Maybe she wants your autograph.
Come on, let's get ourselves some rooms.